Odejekego International. Look at me, the international man back in the village, drinking and smoking. I think I know what to do now. Money Lishua will be the best. I think Money Lishua will be the best now. Odejekego International. Odejekego. Money Lishua will be the best.
Where are you heading to?
Well, we are going to church.
To church?
Yes.
To church? To do what?
To praise God.
In this house? Huh?
Yes, brother.
Next time I'll hear such thing in this house, I will kill both of you.
But brother, it hasn't gotten to this extent.
Don't bludgeon me. I said, next time I hear such thing in this house, I will send both of you back to your father's house.
Hey, God is good though, because with God, all things are possible.
Well, I need to go to church to pray to God.
Did I ask you for your prayers? Take what is it. Next time I will hear that in this house, I will kill both of you. Now get inside. Come on.
I wish my uncle would understand. God, please help me. Help him, God. Help us, God. For him to understand that you are the Lord that answers all prayers. For him to understand you make impossible things be possible. God, please help us. Help us, Lord. Help us. Help us, Father.
Nkechi! Nkechi?
Uncle!
So, after warning you that you should stop praying in this house, you insist? Huh? Next time you try such, I'll kill you!
Uncle!
Uncle, please, I'm sorry.
Get inside!
I'm sorry!
Get inside!
I don't know what is wrong with me. I don't know if it is malaria or typhoid. Over 2 days now, I've been having serious bad nightmares. Even yesterday night, I saw snake chasing me like that. How do you understand?
What annoying. Do you know this morning, I saw our uncle chasing me with a flashlight. Why are you laughing now?
You mean you saw our uncle chasing you?
Yes.
Forget that one. I want to can never do such a thing.
It's like you ate too much last night. You did not.
Yes.
Forget that one.
Are you sure?
I want to can never do such a thing.
Are you sure?
Did you offend me?
No.
See, and because of how you have been passionate about your business, that is why you saw him. Just say, you cannot do such a thing. Have you finished watching this place?
No.
Don't
watch
it. Better.
Yes.
Thank you.
Then go you guys here. Yeah? Get out! Huh? Get out! Got that. Nkechi! Nkechi! His mother always appear in my dreams. She can't stop me for doing what I want to do because I am the Odeji keeper. Because she can't stop me. But Monkey I am the Odeji keeper.
Chika.
Yeah.
Do you know that Mama appeared in my dream?
Mama?
Yes.
And what did she say?
She told me that if our uncle Odeji happens to buy any clothes for me, I should not wear it.
That dream is a dangerous dream.
Yes.
Because Uncle Odo does not have money.
Talk more of buying clothes for us.
I think Mama is right.
I think we should be careful. We should be very careful. God.
Thank you.
Nkechi! Nkechi!
Yes, Uncle.
Why that cloth that I bought for you? Over a week now, you have not been wearing it.
Uncle, wear it not now.
Not now. Why?
Not now, wear it not now.
Go inside now, wear that cloth and come outside.
No, but wait.
Are you stupid?
I can't wear it now.
Don't be stupid. I said go inside now. Wear the clothes and come outside.
No, uncle, I can't wear it now.
I'm talking to you. You're here arguing with me.
Uncle, huh?
$40 million, $80 million. I will use $53 million on my mansions. Many, many buildings. $10 million, $10 million, $10 million. $10 million, $5 million, $10 million. You 10 million, you 10 million, 50 million, everybody. 10 million, 10 million, 10 million. $10 million, $10 million, $10 million. 1, 2, 3. $10 million, $10 million, $10 million. $10 million, my mansion, $10 million. Everything, $10 million. $10 million. Yeah.